Alright, fine. This thing takes like 10 minutes to inform you that you're actually going, you're actually alive. I think I accidentally created a gang sign with the whole Nixon thing. So it's the, it's Wiley, not Willy gang sign. So if you're ever in my neighborhood, just flash that at me over your head. And, you'll get, immunity from Crips and Bloods. So, I had to look it up because this was very confusing, and if I hadn't looked it up, I would have been wandering around forever. But apparently, the ashes of Prince Lothric go, of course, on the throne, but you can't try and- you won't get a prompt to place them here, or fucking down on that step. I just came running in after I read that, and like, around here, it just gave me a prompt, and it's done. Then I look down, she starts creepily walking over from the stairs over there, and like, walks into the middle, and, she's got her eyes now, so I don't know what that's gonna mean. Can I actually see them? Nah, she's still- wait, what the fuck? Let's pull out the binoculars. Things are good for something. Fucking peeping Tom shit. Yeah, she's, her eyes are still covered, but yeah, she supposedly has, the original Firekeeper's eyes. Let's see what happens.
The five lords sit their five thrones. All thanks to thee. Most worthy of lords.
I don't think you had that sitch going on with your... Is that a glitch?
The lord is thy witness. Bend thy knee afore the bonfire's coiled sword. And let the lord's embers acknowledge thee as their true heir. A true lord, fit to link the fire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
I don't know if I'm ready to do that. I've missed a lot of shit.
Ashen One, if thine heart should bend, kill me.
Should your shoulder puffs be doing that? From my person. That's what creeped me out whenever you started walking over here. I saw it looked like you had wings. I don't know if that's...
Ashen One, mayst thou.
Oh, of course it was this bonfire, so there's just no way out of this. Fuck it. What's going on, Chief?
Noble Lords of Cinder.
Alright, we're gonna pray.
The fire fades. And the Lords go without thrones. Surrender your fire. To the true air.
The true air missed like 10 fucking areas in the game. And pretty much every NPC side quest. So I don't really know if I'm gonna live to any of these fucking expectations. Cryptic.
Let him grant death to the old gods of Lordran, deliverers of the first flame.
Oh shit. No kidding. Is any of this irreversible? Okay. Are we Just the dark version of that, or... Oh, shit. This is just another fucked up area. Let's just fucking light it. Flameless shrine. Okay, so it's its own thing entirely. These are all collapsed tunnels. These are all looking pretty good. The fact that this is completely destroyed. Tunnel also collapsed. Yeah, very much so. But upstairs, yeah, it's all done in. Holy fuck. Oh shit. Holy fuck, this is awesome. Earth Hill got fucked in the ass at one point. Actually looks like it's curved in on itself. Oh shit, what the fuck? I didn't mean to do that. Kill him with the first flame. Oh, fucking hell. Oop, that's a sharp drop off. Is in any way connected to where I was? Bonfire. I did find the Dark Moon Blade Covenant because I was so irritated with not getting to play it that I just had to look it up. And it was exactly in that side tower that I couldn't figure out how to get to. Yeah, it's an invisible walkway. Why wouldn't it be? Some summoning going on. Ooh, Dark Spirit. In the kiln, huh? I'm gonna get so lucky as to have this guy fall the fuck off the edge, I'm pretty sure. Poise doesn't matter. Poise doesn't matter. HP fucking matters. Oh god! Ugh, the camera fucked me! Ugh. I tried so hard for that backstab. Fuck the Estus drinking frames in this game. It's too short. I could have had him if I wasn't being such a fuck, though. Man, he had no HP. I feel like garbage now. Let's do it again, dickhead. I don't really want to do this. I think I have to look up where. It's like a whole area that I'm missing, but I'm not even gonna get to see because I have no idea where the fuck this gesture is. So, let's pause for a second. Hope somebody invades me, because that'd be fun to fuck around with. Gotta earn my clout back for looking shit up.
Path of the fucking dragon.
What? Are you fucking serious? That's cool. Or weird. How did I miss that? It's literally in the Consumed King's garden. Exactly what I just did. After defeating Asterios. I'm gonna call him that no matter what. Which is, yeah. Boisterous coconuts over here. Something lighting situation? Oh man, it's so bright. Not great. Alright, so. Okay, this I did not. I was thinking of the other one. So. Yeah. He's talking about this corpse in here. This guy was worried about stabbing me in the fucking back. No? Nothing? Nada? Skim this again. In front of a vessel. Okay. Alright. This is fucking so engaging. I know. Whoa! You're a lot closer than I thought. Touch. Oh, bloodstain. I want to touch some copses. What the fuck? Oh, wait. It was that thing that I picked up. What the fuck? That was a gesture? I'm confused. I'm so confused. Path of the Dragon. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I was looking at it as it was a fucking item. So, that's not a covenant then? What? And there is a chest here that I totally missed. That looks like it's a mimic? No, it's not. Back out of that, please. Yeah, so there's shrines. Ah, oh, four button souls in the chat. No, the frame rate issues are still there. It's some areas are worse than others. It'll tank down to below 50. This area seems to be pretty good. It's staying up like 55 plus. Never mind. As soon as I said that, it tanks to like 48. 44! Holy shit. That's pretty bad. That's the opposite of pretty good. Alright. I'm talking about some shit in this area. I don't really give a damn. Fuck this. Goddamn right. Apparently you can use this gesture on the fire keeper, and she does something silly, so I'm gonna do that. Even though I think I've... If you can tell by the music, I think I've condemned her in some regard. Hey, does this make you feel better? Aw, yeah. Oh, your little thing. I forget what that's called, but that was like sticking up in the air earlier. I have no idea why. Glitch. I thought it meant you were fucking pure evil now. So I cheered her up. I'm a good man. Alright, let's see. The whole objective of getting that was so that I could go to... Yeah, the prison tower. Not the prison tower. No. Dungeon. I guess the dungeon's probably the easiest way. Shit, it's been like a month. I can't remember how to get back down there without going through the horrors of this place. You know what? This might actually be better. Profane Capital is right at the bottom, which I think... Oh shit, no, there's... Oh god. My mental map is fucked. Yeah, there's a shortcut that leads down to it. I forgot. I think this game loads very quickly. Whores? There's whores everywhere. Yeah, let's just pretend like this is the right way. I think this is the only elevator next to the bonfire, so... Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Alright. Alright. A little faster, please. You could literally just drop, I wouldn't care. It's a long shaft. That's what she said right then in the chat. Alright, Dark Souls 1 and 2 on console are slow as fuck. So that's why it really sucks shit whenever you get summoned in the first game. And it turns out to be what we call it's just basically a false summon. So you get there and either the fucker's already been kill themselves, or there's a disconnect. That's like 25 seconds of loading you into the game and then back immediately. There's just no play on there. Hey, what's up, ratty boy? Hey, this is this fuck's feet. I don't know what to do with this guy, but he's a dick. He just kind of stands there. Maybe that was the wrong elevator. Well, I have to wander around like I've never... Yeah, there you go. That's what she said. Is it up here? Ooh, I don't remember. There's a ladder, isn't there? Yeah. Shit. No, this ladder just leads to this guy's fucking face. Oh my god. Yeah, it leads fucking to this guy's head and shit. I don't really care about any of that. So... check that shaft out. Just waiting for another, that's what she said. You'll see it in a minute. Okay, what the fuck am I doing? So, it's not this way. There's... shit, that's death. That's... one lazy rat. Yeah, I believe I went down the wrong fucking... Uh-oh. What? I didn't do shit! Holy fuck, man. He went crazy. I don't think I've had him do that. Where is the goddamn... Oh, it's right there. I think you killed all your rat buddies with that fucking spin kick you just did. Don't fuck with me, buddy. That's what she said. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's another thing whenever you're invading, and you just happen to catch someone who's right outside the boss room, just incidentally. So you go in, as soon as you're like, starting to just pull up out of the invasion animation, it's like, oh, they've challenged the boss, sending your ass home. Have fun on the loading screen reading the item descriptions that you've seen 10 million times. This fucking dirty rat. Is that the only elevator? Oh, dear lord. This is fucking entertainment right here. That's the only elevator, so I'm just fucking up the shortcut. Don't worry, you're gonna see something really cool that everyone who bought the game on day one has already done, like, fucking a month and a half ago. So, that's my caveat. Okay, so, I remember this cliff. Yeah, this cliff has something to it. I think you can actually jump down there. It's not death. What the fucking shit, dude. And that looks a lot like death. Never mind. So this is the only exit out of the room. Wait. Is it fucking un... No, it's not a door. Haha, you losers. Yeah, so is there literally nothing else here? I'm gonna kill you with a torch. Ah, never mind. What the fuck am I missing? God. This is one of the coolest areas in the game, however. Oh god, oh, it loaded the cutscene for Gwendolyn? Yeah, I've had that happen. That's really bad. I'm not going anywhere near that giant's taint. This area is fucking horrifying. It's really great. It calls to mind, I can't remember how much you played of Demon Souls, but the prison that was in Demon Souls was really great. Yeah, these cunts come out of there. I can't remember if this is... Guess who's way stronger now? Me! Okay, I believe... Nah, who gives a shit what I believe? I'm probably fucking wrong. Drop something. I swear to God, this shortcut was actually a shortcut. Ah! God damn it! Forgot about you, man. Fucking big head needle fuck. Should've just gone through the taint. Oh, fine. Why am I dealing with any of this? Am I even close to correct? Elevator down? Good. Yeah, I forget what the boss is in there. Here it is. Yeah, I knew it was elevator based. So the shortcut should have been coming down from this way. I thought there was an easier way to get to that room of those fucking assholes. But I must be wrong. Alright. Tried every fucking gesture on this goddamn mat until Mike spoiled it for me and told me that you need a special one that I didn't have. Or, okay. Classic Dark Souls, you have to wait 10 seconds just to get a reaction. Some dickhead gonna fly down and grab me. Did I just pass out? I blinked and it was fading out. What did you do to my character? Alright. I didn't see anything grab me. Tell me if I missed something. Now that the boss of that dungeon is Castlevania 2. I hope that's what you're saying. No, I didn't mean to do it. That's not the Y button. Fuck you, Xbox. Can I get summoned for the fucking Dark Moon Covenant? I've waited about like 60 hours to find the piece of shit. Come on, it's the Dark Moon. There we go. Alright. So, has this place been given a name yet? Archdragon Peak. Alright, I'm gonna pay more attention to shit. Totally not the fucking Y button. Check a Super Nintendo controller. You'll know that's not the Y button. Stupid fucking European scum. This is really tanking the frame rate, if you can't tell. It's not the stream, it's this fucking vast expanse that would be at a 60 FPS. If, I wasn't forced to use goddamn windowed mode. Okay, that was a bad choice. Come on. There we go. Hey, look at that. Pure Sen's Fortress. One of those serpent bitches. What's he doing hanging out with dragons? Fuck you, man. Startled me. Ugh, this frame rate's for fucking console peasants. Is there an item I see down there? This is like literally texture maps straight out of fucking the first Tomb Raider reboot. When you're up in that like weird wind area, it starts getting ripped apart. Running around the outskirts of it. Haha. Quite something of it. What the fuck is that a texture for? They just left out textures. Looks like a pile of fucking hard-boiled eggs. Misshapen hard-boiled eggs. Alright, that is Shaft. Great. Oh, nice! Nice, you fucking dipshit assholes. Yeah, let me both come down here. God, that fireball hit me the exact wrong time. Oh god. I'll take it. Oh, fireball. Let's get way the fuck. There we go. Alright, now let's do that correctly. Fuck these guys. I don't know where I'm... Ugh. Hey! I glitched up. Yeah, I don't think you're supposed to be able to do that. Hey, why don't you get your fucking candy ass back over here? I can drop down on you. Oh, those second and third swipes are shitty. Alright, I'm gonna kill your fucking friends. Little boy toys up here throwing fireballs. What spell is that? I want that. The death sound happens, like, way too late. I still think they're fucking alive. Another dagger dickhead gonna come up from behind me. Alright. That's what's called complete inefficiency. Don't forget to cradle the balls. I got my balls. I was doing all the ball cradling in that whole fight. That took longer than a minute and a half because my Karthus flame arc wore off. in-fucking efficient. But then again, we have this. I did see a bonfire, right? Okay. Liar ahead. It's like fucking Blair Witch Project. I'm gonna be haunted in the middle of the night because I'm knocking over all these stone piles. Yeah, I guess I'll just sit. Stephanie. You pilgrim fuck. Was it Blair Witch Project 90s? That was a good movie reference. Okay, so that leads into there. This goes over the top. Some ball cradling action. Are you pretending to be dead, sir? You're just in the ground? I don't fall for that. What do you think this fucking is? Wow, he's large. I thought it was the perspective, but... Took damage on that, right? Coming down! That's some good looking flame. You fell inside of me. Hey, she said that too. I'm pretty sure that was in reference to I'm coming down. Is that what that was? Pretty much anything fits. Hey, that's what she said too. We need to start like a that's what she said clan. Just goes into chat rooms and types that over and over again. But only when applicable. Which is usually every goddamn time. Alright. Yeah, look at this hooker. Have you heard that poise is broken in this game? It just completely doesn't work. I've experienced it, and it sucks. I don't know what they were thinking, if it's on purpose, why. If it's not on purpose, it hasn't been fixed by now. It's a giant goddamn mess. Yeah, let's have a twist chat room. Oh, delicious lukewarm Gatorade. Alright, we're going in. I'm assuming we're gonna have to fight a dragon. Hey, there's a bell! From Software Loves Their Bells. Oh, fuck. Hello. By fight, I meant run from. Oh, good. Let's do this. I'm at 41,000. I'm gonna get fucking broke and poor. Oh my god! I just did 36 damage. I'm getting the fuck out of here. I think that was 36 damage with two hits. I'm fucking out of here. Yeah, give me all these. Let's see what this guy has to say. Would there be a ring? Thanks, bro. Yeah. Oh shit! That's what I get for fucking doubting myself. Just go anywhere. I don't care.
Fuck!
I think Oh, I think he was blowing that fucking fire out of his taint. How'd he get it down so that angle, man? Huh. Well, I'm not the kind of guy who's gonna lose 40 fucking thousand souls because of some dickhead dragon. Fuck him. How decent is the Ring of Steel protection in this game? How decent is even defense? I got no idea how any of this works. All I know is fucking poise is a bunch of bullshit. Yeah, I don't know what absorption even means. But, oh, fuck. Dude, it's Arby's. Somebody's ringing the bell. Does that mean they got good or bad service from the Wyvern? Why maybe I'm not even gonna put fire on this. Who cares? Alright, the fucking Arby's Wyvern. I guess that's what I'm gonna name this episode. I want my fucking body back, bitch. It's a bunch of nonsense. Okay. Yeah, someone got serviced by the... Well, I didn't ring the bell, so... Fuck. Well, I'm gonna run in there and try to ring that bell. First, I'm gonna level up. I wonder if she'll give me the goods, the level up goods, while she's doing the twirl, if I can get that going at the same time. See if I can talk to her while I'm in the... gesture. X, Y. Fuck you, 360. Jesus Christ. I didn't mean to switch it out, but whatever. Nope. Damn it.
Ashen One, thou wishest, then call upon me. I am a firekeeper.
What?
And I tend the flame to the very end.
This is new dialogue, man.
Thou hast given me eyes. And such it was they showed me. Ashen One, forgive me if this soundeth strange. The eyes show a world without fire.
Mm-hmm.
A vast stretch of darkness.
Oh, I found the fire, all right. That wyvern's hoarding it all.
To what is seen when stripped of vision.
Hmm.
In the far distance, I sense the presence of tiny flames. Like precious embers, left to us by past lords, linkers of the fire. Could this be what draws me to this strangely enticing darkness?
Oh, fuck.
Ashen One, if kill me, I will as it is.
Okay, so there's new dialogue since...
Very well. Then touch the dark, take nourishment from these soft...
Okay, and 60,000. This guy that transmogrifies, makes new fucking weapons for me, is he dead? Oops, he's up here. Oh, he's gone! That's great! That's fucking excellent! Oh man, awesome. Oh, never mind. Good. There's always a backup in these games. His corpse will do the transposition. Don't worry about him, he's cool. He's with us now. Alright. So that was weird, because I do want to use the rest of these fucking souls before the game ends. Hey, buddy.
Ah, well met, Ashen.
The Steam controller itself seems to have a weird problem with the game. For me, I guess, it's... If I were to turn it on right now, it would half of it would work. Like, it would function as a touchpad and not a directional pad, and the face buttons wouldn't work at all, so... I have no idea. Every other game, it's fine. Like, Rocket League, you boot it up, it's just there. And it works great for that game, so... Right now, I'm stuck with a PS3 controller with a bum-ass left stick that sometimes sticks and forces me to walk off an edge. But, you know, that's how I've been playing these games since they came out, so... Alright, yeah, I gotta sell them on buy. What are you selling? Selling one of these? Oh, shit, what did I say? 661? Yeah, that should be enough.
Ashen One,
Ashen One.
Yeah.
If when thou peerest upon the first flame, thou wishest yet for a world without fire, for an end to the linking of the fire, then call upon me.
Hmm.
I am a fire keeper.
Okay.
Thou hast given me eyes.
So you mean I would summon you, or? I mean, even if you did have a spare 360 controller, there's no way I would use it.
Very
Look
well.
Into my eyes.
Then touch the darkness within me, take note.
Alright. Okay, what is my percentage for... Just give me more strength, fuck it. Alright, now, I'm going back to fucking Dragon Arby's. We're gonna ring some bells. Maybe it'll take more than 35 damage for some fucking reason. How long has this piece of shit been going on for? 42 minutes. Alright. I have like 20 minutes left before this becomes egregious. Hey, there's an item up there. Oh, right, I didn't grab it because I fell down to, dropped out on Dude Ash's head whenever he fell off. What the fuck? I thought that was the- I thought that was the fucking staircase! Ah. Oh, jeez. Wait for it. Wait for it. I can see that you haven't seen that happen to me yet. Oh, fuck, and I had the Ring of Sacrifice on. I'm such a dildo. Boom. There I go. I just saw myself walk off. That was terrible. And I forgot to take the Ring of Sacrifice off because I'm fucking shit at everything I do. Alright. Do I have a fucking... Uh-oh. Oh, they can't hear shit. Yeah, that is pretty good, thanks. God damn it. Do I have something, a fire, what are they called? Fire defense. Dark damage. Oh good, I don't have the fire one. The, fire plate ring or whatever. No? Alright, whatever. God damn it. Fucking stairs bullshit. Oh, I didn't lose my 1166 souls, though. Yeah, I thought that that led... So you have to go up and around. I should have just gone right. Fuck me. Who just threw fire? Is this guy that's, like, inside the bridge up here? Yes, it is. Eat shit, buddy. Are you targeting him, man? Damn, son. You fell hard. Oh, I'm sure that's gonna come in handy. That's right, I wanna know my, weight, my equip load percentage. Okay, 33. So I'm, yeah. Still above half. Try bell. Arby's time, bitch. I'm gonna ring that shit. It's gonna do nothing, I'm just gonna get murdered, but... I should have done that before I came through. Fuck you, you ugly bitch! Oh, come on. Is there a switch? Well, can't ring the bell. Oh. Oh my god. Seventeen damage, yep, just confirming. Hey, there's a doohickey over here, though. Not if I have the space to heal. Double tap, come on. Can't get in here, can ya? Uh-oh, oop. You guys can take that again if you want. Fuck, man! I did not see that fireball. Where the fuck is he now? Oh, God. Stairs, go. Roasted. Free souls. That's roast beef. That's pretty good. Oh, fucking hell. King Cuck. Okay, okay. I'll stop trying to heal like a bitch. I got no idea where I'm going. I definitely feel like making it an Arby's night all of a sudden. Don't let me do it, Paul. Don't let me do it. You're there to protect me from making the mistake of ever eating Arby's again. Roasted steak meat. Well, it ain't beef, son. It ain't beef. You guys were talking about the gyros they have at Arby's? Maybe we'll go to Arby's this weekend. What's 3 3/5? Maybe the gyro meat is snake meat. That was fucked up. We have the meats. It is snake meat, asshole meat, chicken, pork, fucking wallaby. I'm gonna bring those guys that fucking jumped out at me up here. I'm gonna bring those motherfuckers down to Kenny Rogers Roasters down here. Ah, chunk. Need chunks. Hey guys! I found this great fucking restaurant. It's right directly in your basement. Come check it out. Come on, dragon. Oh, Kenny! Kenny! That was me blocking that. That's insane damage. Well, those initial, 1,166 souls that I saved with my Ring of Sacrifice, those mean something to me. I'll be damned if they get away with that shit. That Ring of Sacrifice. This is my friend. And he broke for nothing because I jumped off a fucking cliff. Shit, there's a word edited out there. Ass. Or is it just fucking $50? What? I didn't tell it to delete the word fuck. I thought I had control over what gets said in my chat. If people can't say fuck, I don't know if I want to be on Twitch anymore. Kenny Rogers time. Hey, you want to roast these motherfuckers or what? Yeah, jeez. Blocking these guys is not a great idea. Oh my god. Out, bitch. That's not going far enough. Alright, fine. I'll kill you myself instead of letting the dragon do it in the most lazy ass way possible. Yeah, I knew that was coming. Go fuck yourself. Yeah, it looks like it's deleting your fucks. That's a fucking pain in the ass. It's almost like I should be bleeding and that's what's doing the damage. But no, it's just their fucking annoying ass double wielding shit house daggers. Be wary of duo. No shit. You put that before the duo, not after. Unless it meant this one. Well, what the fuck? Well, fuck, it wrote it that time. Jesus Christ. Try typing the word love. This area is pretty fucking cool, by the way. Ah, look at you over there. You can't do jack about it. I'm in your fucking castle. This area is fucking great. Ooh, yeah. The word love cannot be used. That would have gone through the wall. Cause this game's a bag of fucking bullshit. Great time for Karthus Flame Arc to fucking wear off. You put a period at the end of fuck and has a severe problem with that. Oh, Twitch, you're so great. I'm gonna put that dome in my mouth. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Okay, I guess. Okay, it's straight on. I was about to get pissed off for a second. Shit. I feel like I'm gonna fall through a fucking wall. Alright. Dark Souls reflexes, you're on a bridge, you hear a dragon scream, you fucking turn around. Oh my god, that's awesome. Fuck that. I want that weapon, please. Please drop that weapon. Ah! No poise. His poise is broken. That's what she said. I want that weapon. Put that weapon inside of me. Yes! Ah, shit. Alright. So... fuck that dragon? Oh, shit. I saw a very, very large shadow. How about we, get me the fuck out of here? I don't know where he is. I just hear loud roars of flame. Is it supposed to be deep in the shit? Ugh. End of the line? Okay, so this is, yeah, the opening. So, I'm pretty sure if I... great time to rate a message. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I, dropping attacked him, I would die. So, I guess I can get to his fucking neck over here. Weakness head. Hey, that's what she said. Ah! 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 Oh my god. Don't fail me now, PS3 controller. Oh, fuck that. That was amazing. Where the dick shit cock fuck am I? Try writing that in the Twitch chat. I don't see any ladders or any way to reascend. Oh, I'm back at the beginning? Oh my god, I'm gonna throw this game in the fucking garbage. Ugh. Weakness head. Aw, straight line. Motherfucker. Ooh, items. Oh god. More items. Oh, tagged in the back by a fireball. Oh, Jesus Christ. You're pretty shit. Thanks. At least it censored me from your insult, so I can basically put in whatever I want there. Inflate my own ego. You're pretty good. Oh, I did not mean for that to happen. Fuck you and your Chotel. Can't see head. Oh fuck, couldn't see head. I think I'm gonna try to whittle him down with 17s by hitting his legs. You're pretty fucked. Oh, I was fucked. See, the communication just gets ripped to shit in this thing. I think you're insulting me, you're actually just providing a very sharp assessment of my position. Can't tell the difference, because I don't know what an asterisk means. Could mean anything. I'm pretty god. It's three asterisks, so I'm just gonna say god. That's what you meant. Fuck you, dude. Alright, that canceled out. Get me the fuck out of here, please. Oh, what? Hey! Do you wanna fucking not kill me? Do you wanna not fucking kill me? Body's all the way up here in hell, isn't it? What'd that hit? Yeah, if only poise worked, I could cut right through that fucking dagger bullshit. Just like a normal Dark Souls game. Fuck me. He's gonna pound your anus. The dragon or these fucking little guys? And you're hiding around the corner like a jackass bitch boy cunt fucker. Alright, dildo. Do you want to maybe aim fire in the direction that isn't me? Oh, we're on the same side here. Oh god. Yeah, that goes really far. Oh! Okay, I thought the fireball was gonna hit me. Definitely deserved to hit me. Gonna pound your anus. They're pounding my anus, alright. I'm in a mad rush to get my fucking body back. Oh, no bot. Oh, there it is. Okay, good. Alright. Where's this mythical head that I'm supposed to be striking? Oh my god! So it was a complete cheese boss. Nice. One hit kill. Give myself a round of applause. I never finished Dark Souls 2, no. Wow, it's way behind. Just you wait and see what happened to me. I'm pretty much at the end of Dark Souls 2, but I just never went ahead and wrapped everything up and then beat it. Because PvP in Dark Souls 1 just became a lot more fun. That guy gave you... did he give me my souls yet? Oh, there we go. Watch. Watch. It's like a minute behind. I want to watch myself do this. This is a scary moment. I just rang the bell, buddy. I just Arby's that motherfucker. Yeah. Who's got the meats now, dick? And there's a bunch of shit going on in there. Alright. I think that's a great place to stop. Yeah, it's been about an hour. Yeah, 2's good. I definitely like it. Yeah, dragon meets. Just wait for the bell ring. I'm talking to you as if I'm talking to the present you, but I'm actually talking to the past you who's going to hear what I already said and then hear me reiterating it to the you that hasn't seen it yet, which is a clusterfuck of nonsense. All right, I'll be on in a little bit. We can do a Super SJW Turbo Fighter 2 Turbo. And, yeah, sounds good. Peace out. Thanks for playing.